Another very simple question, but it tests your memory more than your conceptual knowledge. Assuming the data follows perfect normal distribution, what percentage of values fall between plus or minus 2 sigma? Now, for you to answer this question, you need to know the properties of a normal distribution. Let's quickly recap that. One standard deviation on either side of the mean for a normal distribution covers 68.26% of the data. Two standard deviation on either side covers 95.45% of the data, and three standard deviation covers nothing but 99.73% of the data. Now, for you to answer this question or any question relating to this, you need to know these three numbers by heart, and that would be the easiest way to answer this question. So simply the answer is C, because two standard deviation on either side, as I mentioned earlier, covers 95.45% of the data.